1914-15 Indiana State Sycamores men's basketball team. The 1914-15 Indiana State Sycamores men's basketball team represented Indiana State University during the 1914-15 college men's basketball season. The head coach was Alfred Westphal, coaching the Sycamores in his third season. The team played their home games at North Hall in Terre Haute, Indiana. Schedule. == References ==